The Nicene Creed. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God of God, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate by the Holy Ghost of the Virgin Mary and was made man. He was crucified also for us, suffered under Pontius Pilate and was buried. And on the third day he rose again according to the Scriptures. And he ascended into heaven and sitteth at the right hand of the Father. And he shall come again with glory to judge the living and the dead, of whose kingdom there shall be no end. And in the Holy Ghost, the Lord and Giver of life, who proceedeth from the Father and the Son, who together with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. And in one holy, Catholic, and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. And I look for the resurrection of the dead, and the life of the world to come. Amen.